Hello.
Hello.
I'd like to play a traditional folk song that I wrote. It was funnier when I said it to myself earlier in the night. But there's a great tradition in folk music where you take a song and a melody and you change it to maybe update it to now. And I love this song. It was written in 1890 by a gentleman named Joseph Webster, and then in 1928 the Carter family recorded a version of it. And though I love those lyrics, I still couldn't find the meaning in them. So I wrote brand new lyrics for the song that we're going to play here. And this is the updated version called My Wildwood Flower. You're welcome. Nicely out of tune, just like folk music should be.
Cannot keep us apart anymore. Over green.